Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back at y'all with another reaction video. And today I'm going to be doing My Bitch, Lil Nas X featuring Jack Harlow, and the song is called Industry Baby. So yeah, let's get right into it.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years and one.
See, that's what I love about him. He's so creative. He's so cute too, though. Okay. Okay, I just gotta say, I love it so far. Like, he looks really good. This is so interesting because, like, he's in jail and he has, like, two gay dudes, like, on each pocket. And that means, like, you own them in jail. Like, that's what it means. Like, jail life is different compared to, like, life on the street or whatever. It's very interesting so far. He definitely looks good. And I'm curious to see what else is gonna happen in the video. So, let's get back into it. Okay, bitch. See, that's so creative. Like, who the fuck you know can, like, do that shit? A whole bunch of guys naked in a shower and just don't give a fuck. Happy that we finally have a rapper that's, like, out of the closet, gay, I'm here, look at me. I'm about to turn this shit up to, like, another notch, and that's basically what he giving. Like, anything with Lil Nas X is completely different. Like, I love it. You never know what you're gonna get with him. But, yeah, let's get back into it. He's so fine though. Hoes working in the background. You heard what he said? Tell Nicki, give him a single. He need a song with her. I think that'd be good though, because, like, he's gay. She has an alter ego, which is Roman Zelinsky. I think it'd go perfect. What do y'all think? Comment below what y'all think. But yeah, let's get back into it. That is the guy for Aquaman. He fine as fuck. Hold on, let me rewind that back. What did he just say? I don't fuck bitches, I'm queer. But these, hold on right quick. He said, I don't fuck bitches, I'm queer, but these bitches love Madea, or these niggas love Madea. Hold on, let me see. I don't fuck bitches, I'm queer, but these nigga bitches love Madea. I get it. He ain't fell off, he just hasn't released his new shit yet, period. I love him. Shout out to him. He said he ain't been lost since he been gay. Maybe that's what it took for him to find his way. He looked kind of creepy climbing through the tunnel, but he looked so sexy at the same time. That part looked like he came off like a movie or something. But I know that white man that's, like, dressed in a police outfit. I know him. He's, like, looking at Lil Nas X's video, Montero, Call Me By Your Name, and he's, like, fantasizing. Like, but I would too, though. Okay, Jack Harlow, what you gotta say? And like, I never knew Jack Harlow was, like, with so many hip hop rap songs. Like, he sounds like a black guy rapping, which it sounds good. But I'm just saying, like, I did not know he was, like, on a lot of songs that be on the radio with, like, other rappers. Like, I did not know that was him, but he's definitely, to me, better than, like, Post Malone. But Post Malone, he's, like, good too, whatever, too, but Jack Harlow, I hear so much good things about him, and, yeah, let's see what else he got to say. I don't clear up rumors, hey, where's y'all sense of humor? I'm done making jokes, cause they not go like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers, I make fans feel like they... I don't know, he might be the young Eminem, I don't know. He sounds good, though, so far, but let's get back into it. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming soon. I'm just a late boomer. I done peak in high school, I'm still out here dealing
intruder. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers.
Okay, choreography. Okay, Little Nas X. Let me light my blood on that. Okay, bitch, let me stop this video for like 1 second. I'm loving the choreography. It basically, like, this whole video is telling me, like, the LGBTQ community is powerful. We run this shit. And that's just what it is. And that's what I'm getting from, like, the choreography. Them, like, dancing in jail. They got so much power in jail. And not even, like, just in jail, but just, like, in general, period. Like, we run this shit. And that's just what homophobic people can suck my dick from the back, period. But yeah, let's get back into it. Okay, bitch, shake that ass. They're coming out of jail like, fuck it. We here. Fuck all y'all. They're on jail on fire. Alright guys, so that's it in my reaction. I gotta say, I love the ending part. It was like freedom for them, like, I don't know, and freedom for like all gay people. It's kind of like ironic-ish, but us as gay people, we run this shit. Trans people, bisexual, pansexual, transgender, transsexual, it don't matter, we run this shit. Yeah, I love Lil Nas X. I'm glad, like, I'm so happy for him that he finally like came out, and like, he just don't give a fuck. He running this shit right now, and it's giving me so much life. It's giving me what needs to be gave. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I know some people probably don't like this video or don't like him in general, but it's fine too. I'm just doing it for entertainment, but it's fine. Trust me. Comment below what you think about Lil Nas X. Comment below what you think about Jack Harlow. Yeah, just comment below just your honest opinion about the song and what you think about both of the artists. But yeah, until next time, I will see y'all later. Peace.